Tough, but complaining won't. Any good. Do come again.
Bitter glares dog our steps wherever we tread here in Batal. Tis clear it's be...
Pray, be it. Life in this country can be hard to bear, but I won't...
My services don't come cheap. Mind. You're welcome.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Oh, I wish I knew your restraint arisen.
How might I be of service? The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep the... Open. It's tough, always a pleasure. The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep the in open. It's tough. Complaining, what? won't do any good. Do come again. Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Beg pardon, sir, but you wouldn't happen to be Batali, would you? You're not? Oh, thank goodness. I've a favour to beg, and I dare say I oughtn't ask it of anyone but a fellow Vermundian. This letter must reach the hands of a man called Ernesto. I've heard tell he's stationed on Volcanic Island, but the road in that direction appears to have been blocked off. T'would seem another route lies to the south, only it is plagued by monsters. But you seem the capable sort. A soldier, I dare say. I'm sure such beasts would pose little trouble for one of your skill. Pray aid me in this matter, sir. I should not ask such an ordeal of you if I was not sorely desperate.
We ought to see this to its destination. or to deliver the letter to Sir Ernesto. We shall find him at the encampment on Agamon Volcanic Island. I believe I can guide you to
the place. 'Tis a hobgoblin!
Need healing? I'm happy to oblige.
Hold just a moment.
Is your pack not overburdensome? You carry so much, I worry for your poor spine. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Go right ahead. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Someone has a hand to me. I could topple such foes with my hands tied behind my back. Shall I give it a try?
Right you are. We ought to deliver the letter to Sir Ernesto. We shall find him at the encampment on Agamon Volcanic Island. Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual.
Well now, isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
The Arisen is capricious indeed.
There, Master! Go home!
Come chasing it as well, have you? Aye. Rumors abound of the Shrine of Eld in this domain. Could be hiding all manner of priceless treasures, couldn't it? And if monsters happen to be guarding, I shan't be afraid. Nay, I'll strike him down with tooth and claw. That's how I plan to make a name for myself, see?
You're mine!
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Feeling the scars of that battle for some time yet.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. Who's there?
Tis no more or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
Manage on your own. I've got my hands full.
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
Almighty indeed arisen.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. My curative magic! Sorry, at your disposal. Wait right there.
Teach me!
It's taking every ounce of my strength just to remain standing. Will this march never end?
I fear for our chances if we were to be set upon now.
I grant you lightning's fangs. Avoid flame at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil. Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist. As a matter of fact, every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
You've given me much to think about. hell's this?
And I take a rest.
My magics are at your disposal.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Go right ahead. Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
Ready to forge on? I'll gather this. It might be of use. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
A firm push is what's needed here.
Soon?
Oh, I would seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become enemies. Take each trial. On my way!
Ah! ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
With my hands tied behind my back. Shall I give it a try?
You have my support. I am here, by your side.
My magics are at your disposal. Slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up, so we are less fleet of foot.
Flesh wound? I can handle that.
Hold on, stay right there.
I grant you lightning's fangs.
yourself be overcome.
Being a burden arisen.
Another battle so soon. We only just pulled through the last one.
Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while. Oh no.
That explains the harmony betwixt us. Our adventure continues.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Hail, Arisen. Allow me to join you in this trial.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We still have to find a way to reach it.
You have my protection. The product of heedlessness.
Hang in there. Help will surely come. Teach me!
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Failed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Whenever I see so much as a gleam of treasure, I cannot help but want to claim it, however far it may be from our goal. There's a worthy prize. And it weren't so far away.
I shan't let them harm you. The paths to victory are myriad indeed. That strategy never would have hurt me.
Unbelievable.
That was certainly worthwhile. Avoid the flame at any cost, Arisen. You could have been doused in oil. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
New piece of equipment. We must try it on at once.
It ought to tip the scales in our favor.
You're staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed. Is there no way to reach it? To charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one. Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise. Tis done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire. We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen? My magic can be your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Fear not, Master. Naught shall befall you while I am here.
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
I would so enjoy seeing this obstacle smashed to pieces.
Ranged attacks are my specialty, Master. Shall I assist? enemies. Keep out of reach of their talons.
Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
Perhaps the Arisoners recalled some more pressing business. Fret not. I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually.
Wakestone shards are treasures to be prized. Though only when made whole can they work their magic.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it. Forgive me for being a burden arisen. There. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Same spell, and will overwhelm our foes after a pile of battles.
It is a simple mind. bigger creature, by all appearances.
Magic's cries sound almost pitiful. 'Tis frenzied, aye, but I sense no malevolence from it.
Focus on the battle at hand. Everything else can wait till it's felt.
Smashing success.
Once more.
I see it in your eyes. You are ready to learn, and so I shall teach you a technique. Use it well.
These obstacles shan't get the better of us. There must be a way to... Move it. Ranged attacks are... My specialty, Master.
Shall I assist?
What's more, we could add a warrior to our ranks. What say you, Master?
They can send even the most troublesome of foes reeling.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
The sun descends. Night will be upon us soon.
We shall come after! Go, harpies!
With this, my magics are yours to wield!
Found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist. My word. This oxcart has been destroyed.
The roads are hardly safe.
We ought to proceed with caution. So, Batal has a number of these statues as well.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
Oi!
My magics are at your disposal.
I will be with you in but a moment. I suppose we cannot expect sunshine to follow us wherever we journey.
Twill be worth it in the end if we return with a pack full of treasure.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize. For it will be an honor to serve by your side.